Next up, we got N7 and PY. Let's get it. So look, bro, N7 and PY. I reacted to these niggas a couple times before, and I promise you they dope, bro. And I'm not just saying that shit. They rapping, that shit. You got rap duels that do shit because they friends, you know what I'm saying? And when they do a song together, that shit just don't match the loyalty of their friendship, because they can be cool ass friends, you know what I'm saying? From day one, kill for each other, then starve with each other. But then when they make a song together, that shit be garbage. I don't look at it like that with N7 and PY, you know what I'm saying? I think what they doing is dope. Everybody just ain't caught on to them yet, but they doing numbers, and they got core fans, you know what I'm saying? And that's what I be liking to see. This song right here called Baby Bash. If y'all fuck with it, get over there. Fuck with it. Comment on the video. Like the video. And give them that motivation. But if y'all don't, do not go to them niggas' video. Continue doing what y'all was doing. I'm going to catch y'all the next reaction. This N7 and PY right here, though. That Baby Bash.
Ooh, hold up. Hey.
Paving the secret.
Hey, I'm finna. Hold up. Bitch. Hold up. Bitch. Ooh, hold up. Hey, hold me back, cause I'm finna fuck up the beat if I get on his ass. Hit his shop in his weight with a child like he's swinging a slack and a stain for a bag. Ain't no joke, got the drink in the lab, ain't no why.
Niggas is dope. Niggas is dope, like I said, bro. It's just that whoever made this video, if they was going with this, let me watch it a little more before.
Happy to joke, cut the eight for a half. Call a rate, get a rate for a cap. He could bait from the pad. I'm a trap with a face on my lap. Little bro don't be rapping, that nigga be trapping. He in the back in the pack. You ain't by that action, you don't want no static, boy. You can get laid by the Mac. Little bitch like a phone, how she getting cracked, but now we ain't saving no naps. Don't like how we play with the bands, we breaking and have the whole gang get a stack.
Okay, I see where they going with the video. First off, I'm finna say, nigga, they should have did a better job with all this animation shit, but ain't the case. This shit is hard, bro. And they go with their image. These some young niggas, they like to have fun. And they say they win it, so put all that in one video. Yeah, this dope.
And I keep 33 in my mag, and that shit that I told it can't fit in no bag. And I go hit a lick for a jack, and I'm stealing the sticks from my rocks and my stride. And I charge 23 for a slab, you can get it for cheaper if you coming back. In my city, the gangsters is rocks, I ain't fucking with them, I ain't fucking with that. Bitch, I got my stick too, and 7 be walking with sticks too. And my bitch said she hit, dude, you wouldn't survive what I been through. I keep lit like a pink suit, never leave my gang, and we shoot. What?
Hey, I just walked a beanie, bitch, with the racks on me.
It's 2500 for Thrax, homie. If you wait for the West, get a tax, homie.
Ha! If you wait for the West, get a tax, homie. That nigga P-Y.
Hey, I ain't got a pay no stripper, diamonds dancing on me.
The chopper be dancing, the clap and the twerk. You know it ain't shit to put you on a shirt.
I roll up a who makes a cookie with perp. If he wants to smoke, he get pot like a perp. I slide through his block, turn his cook to a hearse. These niggas is bitches, they rap.
I just hope these niggas don't do like everybody else in the industry, bro. I don't give a fuck who y'all name. They come out cool, but when they start getting money, even though they say money ain't gonna divide you in some kind of way, money get in between shit. Now you got N7 featuring nobody. N7 and nobody, PYP and nobody, and that's not what I want to see. These two niggas is dope together, and they need to stay like that, bro. They comfortable around each other, you know what I'm saying? And that's what make the music come out better when you're in the studio. Instead of standing next to a nigga you barely know and just making a song because the label wants y'all to make that shit, you know what I'm saying?
The chopper got titty, just lift up a shirt. How you from the block and ain't putting no work? Can walk on a dime, you can put in a hearse. The brother of the devil, he called the surf.
I hopped on the Porsche and I hopped in the field. I ran through the streets like a maniac. I dropped out of school, I moved to the hills, and I went back home with like 80 racks. These niggas be capping like baseball hats. She gave me some tot and she asked me for sugar, but I said that bitch I ain't baby bash.
Hold on, what? Petty Wop, oh God.
Oh God. Yeah, this right here was dope, bro. Y'all go over there and fuck. In the beginning, I was like, don't fuck with it if you don't fuck with it. Go over there and get PY and 7 Ghost. You said it, bro. I don't give a fuck. I said both of their names, right? You know what I'm saying? Get over there, comment on the video, like the video, and show them niggas some love, man. I'm going to catch y'all in the next reaction. DJ Ghost 100.